Yeah.
Uh-huh.
What? You motherfuckers, when it was to come back, huh?
Yo. You missed me?
I've been lyrical deceased for about, I don't know, what's it been?
10 years? Uh-huh.
2-3 years?
For real? Maybe. Dead for a long
this
time.
This is my resurrection.
Is it?
Check it, sure.
Yo. Lyrical deceased. A beast from the east, smacking motherfuckers, make them lose they teeth. Like my motherfucking name was Mr. Fucking Golden Child. I'll rip it up real loud for my whole crowd. T-Town hustler, leaving you holes into your body. The motherfucking killer that's close to Gotti. Your motherfuckers think of Gotti like, cause I be leaving your motherfuckers to dead tonight. Black, 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 my motherfucking name. My motherfucking name. My motherfucking name. Lyrical Zeus. Lyrical deceased. I run from the east. I make motherfucking pussies against the wall. Can't you see? Till you lose your mind, losing control about this time. Bam! When I came with a motherfucking gun, you pisses better fucking walk away. Bitch, you better run. Grab your motherfucking son and your motherfucking wife, because I'm about to fucking brutalize you tonight. This is a lyrical man against death. The man against death.
Baby.
Uh-huh.
What's going on? This is my dude. I'm gonna be the guy who met the cop. He was carrying me. I was x-rayed. I was examined thoroughly. Randomly took everything about me and put it into a computer and then created this model of my mind. Yes, using that mind, they managed to generate every thought I could possibly have in the next phase. 10 years, which would then filter through a probability matrix of some kind to determine everything I was going to do in that period. So you see, you always going to lead the army of the 12 monkeys into the pages of history before it ever even occurred to me. You know everything I'm ever going to do before I know it myself.
Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Let this poor soul rest finally. It's been a long time since he actually got him to sleep. Then close his eyes for the last time.